Close proximity flight control is difficult since the quadcopter will generate complex disturbances to other vehicles and reduce their propeller's efficiency. For this, we propose ProxFly based on residual reinforcement learning. It doesn't require the accurate aerodynamics model, system parameters, and any form of communication. In three close proximity flight tasks, we compare the performance of ProxFly with other controllers. The first one is the basic cascaded controller, which requires the accurate system parameters. The second one is the advanced model-based controller denoted as FB AeroCamp, which works with high-fidelity aerodynamics model and can handle complex close proximity flight tasks. As shown in the results, our method significantly improved the basic controller and achieves the comparative control accuracy of the advanced FB AeroCamp. But ProxFly doesn't require any domain expertise in aerodynamics. Next, we show the residual thrust command in trajectory tracking. When quadcopter track the trajectory in the same direction, the large quadcopter suffers from the downward flow elasticity and its residual model generates positive thrust command for compensation. While flying in the reversal direction, as shown in the figure, the gray area shows the time when the small quadcopter flies over the large one, and we can see the residual model will generate a short positive thrust for the compensation each time the large quadcopter flies in the downward wind field. In quadcopter midair docking, when small quadcopter approaches the large one, the residual model will generate an increasing positive thrust command to compensate for the downward force. The small quadcopter falls freely and gives an impulse to the large one. Then, a payload is added to the large quadcopter, but the controller doesn't know the mass change explicitly. When the small quadcopter leaves, the downward reappears and reduces slowly, so we can see the residual thrust command also decreases gradually. Meanwhile, it also generates a residual body rate command for stabilizing. Thanks for your watching.